Meridian School Counselor Mark Saltzer was arraigned today on 10 counts of sexual exploitation of a child. Saltzer looked confused as the judge read him his charges. Prosecutors say Saltzer used children to create child pornography on his computer. He faces up to 30 years in prison. Bond is set at $1 million. According to the Meridian School District, Saltzer is now on administrative leave.